6-year-old girl taken, as you can see right there, from her North College Hill school has been found safe in Alabama. But now we've learned there was never an official Amber Alert issued yesterday. So tonight, we sent Stephanie Stone to find out why. She's live to explain the criteria. Stephanie?
Well, in this report from North College Hill Police, it said officers here has started the process for an Amber Alert, but tonight many of the state agencies that are supposed to be involved in that process say they never got the call.
Surveillance video documents the crime. A woman walks through North College Hill Elementary School. She walks in and out of a classroom with little Sierra Amber Nicole Holly. Police now say that woman is Sierra's mother, who doesn't have custody of her. But before that, North College Hill police say they were worried. They couldn't confirm whether the woman was the child's mother. They called Cincinnati Police Communications, which is protocol for an Amber Alert in Hamilton County.
It met the local criteria to issue an Amber Alert. They did so, and at that point, nothing else went any further.
Tamara McBride is the spokeswoman for the state's Emergency Management Agency. We asked about the protocol, asked why the alert never went statewide.
The state was not notified that there was an Amber Alert or a request for a statewide Amber Alert to be issued, and so it never came to the state of Ohio.
We tried to ask Cincinnati police about the criteria, but they say for this incident, the decision was made at the state level.
And as far as you're concerned, nobody in Columbus received a phone call.
That's absolutely correct.
McBride says, per protocol, local law enforcement should determine whether the case meets Amber Alert criteria. The child has to be under 18 with an existing credible threat, enough descriptive information to help find the child, and unless there is threat of harm, it cannot be a family-related abduction. Sierra's family says they're not ready to talk about the issue, but are beyond relief that little Sierra was found safe and sound.
And tonight, Sierra is in protective custody in Alabama. Police here tell us charges are pending. In North College Hill, Stephanie Stone, News 5.